Hey Superman, Jen, how was work today?
Oh, really good. Right? There are these three train derailments, and one of them was off a bridge. They all happened like within 4 minutes of each other.
Wow.
And so, yeah, I mean, how am I going to handle this? And
man,
I got to him though.
Jeez, Superman, it sounds like you had a good day.
Really good day. I mean, today I felt like I was in the mode. It was great.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Hey, what's going on? Yeah, I know.
Hey, Jeff. Uh-huh. That ringtone, it had my name in it. What is that?
Oh, yeah? Yeah? Soulja Boy, tell him it's excellent. I love that song. Every time somebody calls me, I just want to, you know, Superman a hoe and everything. Yeah.
Superman. Yeah, sorry. Wait, hold on. I'm sorry, Jeff. Sorry to interrupt your phone call, but Superman a lady, what does that mean?
Oh, wait, you don't know?
Well, I don't know why. I assume it means protecting her from gunfire, or catching her when she falls from a trestle.
Here, let me call you back real quick. Yeah. Yeah! Protecting from gunfire. You can probably go online and look it up if you want. Like, you could go to like Urban Dictionary or something.
Okay, yeah, I'll check it out.
Yeah.
Thanks. I had no idea. I would never do that. Not even to a hoe.
Superman, what are you doing in here?
Jed, am I relevant?
Relevant?
Am I relevant to the people? Oops. You know, about a year ago, I saved Earth from the magma men that were invading.
Yeah.
I saved Metropolis from being turned into a swamp by Mitsil Spitlick, and I batted away an asteroid, saved Earth about 5 years ago, and it seems I'm useful for now is irresistible hip-hop songs with sexual analogies.
No, come on, man. Don't beat yourself up about this. It's no big deal. I mean, everyone gets a filthy hip-hop song written about him every now and then. It's just a way of life.
Give me that. I'm irrelevant. No one cares anymore.
Come on, man. You're Superman. You're the man of tomorrow. You're not the man who lies in the shower crying about some 17-year-old from Georgia who wrote an insanely popular song about you.
Well, what do I do?
First, get out of the shower.
Thank you, Chad. You are a good roommate.
Oh, stop it.
What's up, what's up? The Soulja Boy, what? Oh, you got that Jimmy Kimmel? Alright, baby. Alright, man. Alright, that's cool. Alright, I got it. It's Wednesday? Okay, we got this. Alright, Soulja Boy out! Oh, these Americans and their fascination with the irresistible hip-hop music. It's just laughable.
Excuse me, Soulja Boy. Would you care to step outside?
Superman! Come to me, son of Jor-El! Kneel before Soulja Boy! Tell him you... The time has come, Superman. Kneel before Soulja Boy!
You are watering down the music industry and dumbing down a generation of people with your lazy songwriting and filthy lyrics.
You can't stop me, Superman. I will make even more songs with even more suggestive lyrics, and there's nothing you can do about it.
If you write one more song using my name, I'm going to melt your face off. So here's what you're gonna do.
Hey, buddy! What's
hey,
going on?
Not much. Thanks for earlier.
Hey, did you see this new Soulja Boy song?
No. Oh, the remix?
Just came out. Look at that.
Green Lantern.
That'll do, son. That'll do.
Yeah,
I estimate around 80, and you know, the trains weren't really full.
Fantastic.
Back, Superman, with even more songs and even more suggestive lyrics. Ah!
No, you
won't! No! My bling amulet! Come to me, son of Jor-El!